Soulja Boy Tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soulja Boy.
Hi, and welcome to day 3 of Ms. Volk's online classroom. Today's topic will be...
Tempo is how fast or slow the music is. It's the speed of the music based on the beat. Think of it as the speed limit of music.
Which means I probably go at least 5 over when I conduct, too.
I did a Google search on just how many tempos have been invented, and it said...
The limit does not exist!
So I thought we would start easy and just focus on 47. I'm totally kidding, we're just gonna do 5. Today, we will be looking at 5 different tempos from
very slow
to
very fast.
One important thing to remember is that tempo is determined by the beat. It doesn't matter if the guitar solo is fast or slow, or how fast the rapping is. What you're listening for is the beat underneath.
Let's begin with largo. Largo is
very slow.
I mean, we're talking dial-up internet very slow, you know what I mean?
Just forget it.
Largo reminds us of the word large, so I use this to help with memorization. Think about something very large moving very slowly.
Let's take an elephant, for example. Elephants are very large, and unless they're stampeding or something, they are also very slow.
Listen to these examples of songs that are a largo tempo.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Next is adagio. Adagio simply means slow, which reminds me of how people drive. At least in my experience, if a truck is in front of you, they're going slow. If they're behind you, they're right on your bumper. I still don't know how that works, like, just drive. And I'm not talking grandma in a Buick slow, I'm talking just slow enough to make you mad.
I have slight road rage, it's fine.
The biggest culprit that I have seen of this is a Dodge Ram. A Dodge going slow. Adagio. It's a bit of a stretch, but it works. Let's look at it a different way.
If you're stuck behind someone in the hallway and they're walking slowly, you're going to want to dodge them so that you can walk faster.
You adagio them because they're walking slowly?
I tried.
Or maybe you're in gym class playing dodgeball. You feel yourself in slow motion, trying to avoid being hit.
Let's listen to some songs at an adagio tempo.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain.
The next tempo is andante. The definition of andante is walking speed, but I don't love that definition because, as we've already discussed, people walk at different speeds. This is more of a walking around a track or walking on a treadmill kind of pace, but I tend to think of andante as just medium. Ask yourself, is the song fast or slow? And if it's neither, it's probably andante.
It's Spanish lesson time!
If you know your Spanish verbs, then you know that andar means to walk. Andar has the same root as andante, both meaning to walk or walking speed.
Here are some songs at an andante tempo.
Gotta take the life and drag me away from you.
The fourth tempo is allegro, which means fast. This one is probably the easiest to memorize. Right now, there is a very serious medical condition that is plaguing many of us. It's allergies, which means at some point you've probably taken Allegra. Allegra is probably trying to tell you that their product works fast. Maybe not very fast. Wow, I'm cured, but still fast.
Ms. Volk's Online Classroom is not affiliated in any way with Allegra or any other allergy medication.
Some songs that have an allegro tempo are...
Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Any way you want it.
Follow my la la bamba. Follow my la la bamba. Te necesito una poca de gracia.
And finally, we have presto. Some of you may know this term from Little Einsteins.
Presto!
Don't lie, you still watch it. I know you do. Presto means very fast. If you've ever heard the term
presto change-o,
they're trying to tell you that is a very fast change. Some presto songs include
All the single ladies, all the single ladies, all the single ladies, now put your hands up.
Cause I was thinking that a little white tank top sitting right there in the middle by me.
I think that just about concludes today's lesson. So, does anybody have any questions? Yes.
I just want to say I think this class is boring.
Go to in-house.
I'm literally already in my house.
All right, well, I'll see you guys next time.